Starting number five. These guys are working through this density push press here. They're on their fifth round. 4 at 75% of 1RM. Nice, get it. There you go, good. Don't jerk it, Mary, don't jerk it. Press it, push press. Dip punch, nice, Charlie. Good, nice, Kate. We got about 3 athletes per barbell, and most of them are able to get done here. It takes about 15, 20 seconds, so you're getting quite a bit of rest, 45 seconds for us each athlete. And we can pretty easily run 3 athletes per barbell with their weight changes and stuff. Nice, Mike. There you go. Good, Gus. 5 seconds, starting 6. Hit it. Good, nice. Nice, Chris. All right, here we're doing this sandbag crate special. And one of the ways you can increase the intensity of this is to put the athletes in a weight vest. So these are all a bunch of athletes here. They're all on a roller derby team, a bunch of these chicks. And so we're just ripping it up for them. Plus it's cool for them. There you go, deep squat. Good, there you go. Nice job. Hell yeah, breathe. Tight, 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 good. Nice, Gus, come on, fight for it. Good. Great thing about this, just great mid-section training. There you go, Trace, hell yeah. Nice, good. Drive, 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 good. Nice, good, excellent. There we go, good, very strong, nice. Excellent job. Okay, so we're doing a shoulder hold lunge. This is a great exercise. Nice. So the side that has the kettlebell is stationary. The other side lunges around. That's 1. That's 2. That's 3. That's 4. 4 each leg. Nice job, good. You go up to 20s, Catherine. Good. Good. 2. 3. Tight stomach, tight, 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 don't wobble. 4. Good, nice job, good.